his way to the ring from wherever he wants, weighing in at 196
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for our fatal four-way match.
And one of these superstars will walk away from here with plenty to brag about, while the other three will likely be wondering what went wrong for them here tonight.
WWE's biggest name set to do battle here tonight.
And Michael, I can realistically see any one of these four superstars winning this match, which is what makes this match so unpredictable. And this one should be exciting, Michael, especially considering all of the different styles we'll have at play here tonight.
The four men in the ring are set. One of the most chaotic contests a superstar can compete in is a fatal four-way. Anything can happen, and the match can be over in an instant.
One thing to keep an eye out for in a match like this is the formation of alliances. When that happens, you want to make sure you're not on the wrong end of it. Otherwise, your night will end in a hurry.
Gonna be woozy after that impact. Oh, nasty impact. What a stomp! Good grief! Harsh impact! Boom! Beautiful technique!
You gotta believe this one's over!
Oof.
He's starting to feel it here. He needs to make sure he doesn't get double or even triple teamed here.
At this point, it's still anybody's match, Cole, but he's got to be careful not to take too much more punishment here if he wants to be the one walking away with the win.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum. Oh, wow.
Here's a cover. No, they're not done yet. Not even close.
Hey, I guess you never know.
And a pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Too soon.
He's not looking like himself here.
Oh.
He's got not one, but three guys looking to destroy him here tonight.
Short arm clothesline.
Going for the cover.
No early kick out. That's all right, Cole. Drop kick. Oh, right in the back.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, man, incredible impact.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Ooh-wee.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Oh, yeah. Boy, he is rolling.
On, he dodges out of the way.
Oh, breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana. Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Handstand. Oh, man, what a strike!
Nice.
Shut it down.
Will he be victorious? Shoulders on the mat.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
It's gonna take more than that.
And he kicks out.
Not yet.
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's looking at it.
Oh, the stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
That's how you put.
Looking for all the glory here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Ooh!
The
stunner!
Emphatically delivered! I can't believe it, Michael.
Penny predicament.
One, two. A competitor has been eliminated.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. He might have it. Looks like he might have an answer.
Ooh, what impact. Can he finish the job?
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
This one's open.
Here's the cover.
And here's another look at what made that match so special. He ain't playing here.
Man, this was great.
And so it goes.
Here is your winner, the Necromancer, Hugh Duggan.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
Wow, somehow he made turning back three of WWE's top superstars look somewhat easy.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.